me tu bra bachana, mujhe bachana,
Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome back to my channel Life in a Bag with Fahad. Aur is waqt main hoon Doha mein aur main ja raha hoon Azerbaijan. Yahan mera almost 8 ghante ka stay hai jo ki ek bahut bada fund hai. Main ja sakta tha ek flight pe jo sirf 7 ghante ki flight thi, lekin maine choose ki jo ki 14 ghante ki flight thi. Ye sochte hue ki main thoda sa Doha explore kar lunga, lekin ye dimag mein nahi tha kahin se bhi ke bhai COVID ka zamana chal raha hai. तो टर्नड आउट यहाँ पहुँचने के बाद कि दो दिन की क्वारंटीन थी, लेकिन बहरा 8 घंटे में से इस वक्त 3 घंटे गुजर चुके हैं और 5 घंटे बाकी हैं. तो विश मी लक. फाइनली 8 घंटे के स्टे के बाद जहाज़ में मैं बैठ चुका हूँ, तो अज़रबैजान चलते हैं. दिन स्टार्ट होता है दरवाज़ा बंद करने से और दरवाज़ा बंद है अभी. हम आज फ्राइडे है, फ्राइडे ही सुबह पहला दिन है मेरे अज़रबैजान में. तो आई एम गोना गो आउट और जुमे की सबसे पहले नमाज पढ़ेंगे ताकि ट्रिप अच्छा गुजरे, और उसके बाद करेंगे बाकू एक्सप्लोर. सही है भाई, लेट्स गो. तो इस वक्त मैं आया हुआ हूँ एक रेस्टोरेंट में जिसका नाम है नरगिज, और इनसे पूछते हैं, काफ़ी खूबसूरत जगह बनी हुई है, तो मैं इनसे पूछता हूँ कि भाई इस जगह की सिग्निफिकेंस है क्या, और उसके बाद मैं खाना ऑर्डर करता हूँ. अस्सलामु अलैकुम.
अस्सलामु अलैकुम. वेलकम अज़रबैजान, वेलकम नरगिज रेस्टोरेंट ब्राज़ा.
दिस प्लेस इज ब्यूटीफुल, अमेजिंग, द ऑल द आर्किटेक्चर एंड एवरीथिंग इज वेरी गुड. सो इज इट अ पार्ट ऑफ ओल्ड सिटी और इट इज समथिंग बिल्ट रिसेंटली? तो मसला ये है कि थोड़ा सा इंग्लिश हुआ है, लेकिन अभी इन्होंने बताया कि ये रेस्टोरेंट जो है बाकू में 1987 में खुला था. तो अभी मैं आप लोगों को लेके जाऊंगा और दिखाऊंगा ये बना हुआ कैसा है. बहुत खूबसूरत रेस्टोरेंट है. लेट मी शो यू गाइस. Let me show you guys. This looks insane. Oh, what is this? Yeah, sure. तो खाना मैं खा रहा हूँ तो इसने मुझे कहा कि यार ये टोपी पहनो, दिस इज अ लोकल ट्रेडिशन. लुक गुड. guess what? The thing is, मेरे जो भी दोस्त हैं यहाँ बाकू में वो मुझसे या तो शाम को मिलेंगे और कुछ जो हैं वो कल मिलेंगे और मैं बेसिकली अकेला वेला यहाँ फिर रहा था तो आपके भाई ने बम्बल निकाला बम्बल निकाल के स्वाइप राइट करना शुरू किए उसमें से एक जो लड़की है शी कॉन्टेक्टेड मी और हमारी अभी अभी बात हुई है शी इज़ कमिंग हेयर टू द ओल्ड सिटी अब मैं उससे मिलूँगा उससे बात करूँगा देखते हैं how the things goes and I'm not sure if she'll be comfortable with the camera or no magar wahi baat hai dekhte hain so Nemo how
Hi.
Are you doing
I'm doing good how are you
I'm doing great so first question first which is very important for my vlogs what do you think of Pakistani people that is such a typical question but anyways what do you think
I myself lived in Istanbul like many years uh-huh. also studied in North Cyprus so I had like a lot of Pakistani friends they were coming over my house I was going over their houses so they're pretty friendly
okay.
easy to talk to one of the nicest people that you can talk like randomly but they're always like easy to talk to and they're really friendly
I guess same thing happened to us technically
yeah so I've never seen any Pakistani girl or boy they are not ready to talk to foreigner or talk about their culture, food, or experiences, especially when they're expats in foreign country. Mm. So it's really easy to talk to them and they're really nice. Welcome to not my channel, but my friend's channel, Fahad. We are here right now in the boulevard of Baku, one of the most exciting and the famous places.
Can you sing?
Can I sing?
Yeah.
What can I sing? Oh,
because
okay.
Because you just sang and your voice was.
I can sing a song from the bilalkhan.
Go for it! I would love that. this is gonna go viral, Nemo.
oh, okay.
All right.
Me dubra, bachana, mujhe bachana, then. तन्हाई के सफर में चलना सबर से कोई न नजर में हाँ
कोई ख्वाब में डूब
जाए I forgot it I studied it and I wrote it in the paper and then it was in my bachelor's.
Do you know any other like Nusrat Fateh Ali Khan or any other song?
Of course, I like Nusrat Ali Fateh Ali Khan song I like Rahat Ali Fateh
Okay, sing one of them please Because this is something a viral content.
Sanson ki mala pe simru me pikana. Is that right?
Yes, getting right.
Something like that. I don't know really well because I cannot sing like that. But that's
sing a song for me which like you sing perfectly well. Like doesn't matter. It has to be Pakistani, but like any song.
We'll go for the "I Wanna Be a Billionaire" by the Bruno Mars.
Uh huh.
I wanna be a billionaire, so freaking bad. Buy all of the things I never had. I wanna be on the cover of Forbes magazines, smiling next to Oprah and a queen. Now every time I close my eyes, I see my name in shining lights. Yeah. A different city every night, alright, I swear.
You got a beautiful voice, Nemo.
Yeah.
Alright, so here my video ends. This is behind me, the mall. Nemo is with me. And they have taken me a lot further, back and forth, shown me the place, we have talked a lot. So thank you so much, Nemo.
You're always welcome.
For showing me around and for the food and everything. It was really nice meeting you. And,
same here. I never knew that it would going up like the day would be through going through like
obviously
this.
Obviously, you were hanging out with me. It was supposed to go like that, but I'm just kidding. But yeah, thank you so much.
You're
am I seeing you tomorrow?
For sure.
All right. Peace out.
Peace out.
So my vlogs ends here. All right. See you next week.
Bye.
Peace out.